Emily Ford, and Keith Lee.
Shout out to Mr. Klingler, he's a great anatomy teacher. Shout out to Miss Walker.
I dyed him his hair.
She's the best teacher ever.
No, I'm not saying it. A shout out, Cody, is it Bryant?
What? Kobe Bryant, but you know.
Oh yeah, Cody Bryant. For writing ghostly get together on my chalkboard. What's my chalkboard?
Shout out to Mr. Gates for being an awesome history teacher. Woo!
Shout out to Christian. Shout out to Maddie.
That's a sweet video, huh?
Stop her.
My student of the week is Jalen Hutchins because he's always willing to participate in class.
My student of the week this week is Callie Fleming. Callie was the only student in all of my CP classes to get 100% on her lab report. So nice job, Callie.
Yeah, my students of the week are the following students for helping out at the FFA tire scrap at the fairgrounds last week. AJ Snyder, Casey Swiger, Caleb Miller, Jacob Kirk, Malachi Kelly, and Jerry Swineford. Thank them. I'd really like to thank them for helping out and participating in that event. It was a huge success. Thanks.
My student of the week is Faith Bachrath because she is doing great in class and she's excelling in the classroom and on the volleyball court.
My student of the week this week is Cheyenne Copeland. Cheyenne is a senior this year. She works at Arby's and she is not only in my classes, helps all of my students, but she is also one of my class assistants. I love her to death.
Good afternoon, Sydney High. Today's Friday, and here are your afternoon announcements.
The Jacket Pack theme for tonight is America. Let's be there and be loud.
Congrats to our girls' tennis team last night. They've won 9 matches now, which is the most in recent history. Here's a recap of how our sports teams did last night.
When I saw her for the first time, she was standing there in the ticket line. And it all started right then and there. Oh, say the sky made a perfect sunset.
There's a senior meeting Tuesday at 7:30 a.m.
Congrats to our homecoming court members, Queen candidates Keaton Eilert, Jennifer Foster Wheeler, Rachel Heckler, Emily Nasel, Selena Taborn, Emily Weismayer, and Bailey Weifer. Congratulations to our Keaton candidates, Connor Beard, Jay Clark, Jack Fiesel, Kevin Foles, Alec Gordon, Luke Reeves, and Elliot Wilson.
A look at what's going around Sydney High School this weekend.
It was 5 years later on a southbound plane. I was headed down to New Orleans to meet some friends of mine.
Hey, no running in the hallway.
Where's your hall pass at?
I don't have one.
Shouldn't have our hall pass, guys. Come on.
Hey, what are you guys doing? Oh! No swimming in the hallway.
What are you guys
PDA.
What's up? What are you doing?
You can talk to your girlfriend after school.
What?
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you? Don't you wish your girlfriend was raw like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was fun like me? Don't you?
But we don't mind it, and we
Are you hearing that? Oh, the ice cream truck. Oh. Come on, Shoffy. Let's go, bro. I'm about to get banana split.
Shoff. Shoff. Shoffy. Oh.
The ice cream truck's right over there. We're fine. We got it. Thank you.